Wonderful. Wonderful. So, you know what? When I was a kid, I used to like singing that song, Hello Detroit. Maybe right now we should do that. No, I like that term, Technotown, because that is what this is. Detroit is where it all started. Juan Atkins doing Cybertron back in the day. Kevin Saunderson with Inner City. That's right. We're having big fun, aren't we, out here? With Derek May, who innovated all this music. That's right, Show Your Love. That's right, that's right. And actually, myself, I started out under Derek May. And he was a great inspiration to me to do what I do today. And because of him and because of what he's helped me with over time, you know, these ideas flow for us to have this festival. And I'd like to thank all of those who've been involved in the development of Detroit and techno, taking over the world. So now it's our time to take over Detroit. And today, that's what we're doing, because all y'all that came out here, rain or shine, we are one big techno family. So whether you live on the east side, you live on the west side, you live in Hamtramck or Southfield or, you know, Inkster, any of that, we are blowing people's minds worldwide to see this happen. It happens at Love Parade in Berlin. It happens, you know, in Barcelona. But who would have expected here in Detroit? Here in this city. I mean, I could have never fathomed it. But because of our friends in the city of Detroit being the forward-thinking people that they are, we have had this opportunity to show the world that we are all forward thinkers. This is the future. We started out the future right, 2000, in Detroit. We've got people from Japan, people from France, people from England, people from Germany. Man, they were all virtually tearing down doors to come over here. So what is there about Detroit that made it where we could pull this off? You know, I don't know. It's all in the spirit, because it's all right here, because we know that what we put in our music will translate. And it's translated to the people outside, and it's now translating to you. So I want to give a big round of applause for yourselves for coming out here to show this support.
Shadow of death, I will fear no evil, for thou art with me.
Ladies,
and thy staff, they cover me.
Ladies,
thou preparest a table before me in the presence,
ladies,
of mine enemies.
Ladies,
thou anointest my head,
ladies,
with oil. My cup,
ladies,
runneth over.
Ladies,
surely
and
goodness
gentlemen,
and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life. And I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is Mr. Stacy Cullen.
Click up God's switch. All the lights in the world are out. Yeah. Because if we don't change, it's coming. A world of eclipse.
The lights come on, lights go on, lights go on. We'll be right back. It's a dangerous groove, man. Like, this is dangerous. Oh, yeah, it's dangerous. This groove is dangerous. I just want everybody to know it's dangerous. And dangerous is bad, and bad is about as good as you can get. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Woo! Come on. Oh, yeah, oh, yeah. Come on. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Ooh, this is so bad. I'm starting to get into the groove now. I have to get down and make sure that I can play my vibes and play them real good for you. Make sure that you have the right mood, the right groove going. Let me play the vibes. Oh yeah. Ooh, can you feel that? How about this? Here we go. Oh, this is dangerous, baby. You know, the last time I was this dangerous is when I did Running Away. Oh, man, this is a groove. This is key. Just making it happen, making things groove, making things smooth the way you want them to move, making sure everybody's happy. Everybody be happy. Life is just a moment. Enjoy yourself. Move on now. Hey! It's dangerous. It's dangerous. If you feel good, if you feel good, listen to me. If you feel good, everybody ski. Yeah. Woo. Here we go. Oh, come on, girl. I see you. Ooh, you're looking good. Yes, you do. Come on. Shake it to the left, shake it to the right, shake it anyway, it's out of sight. Oh. Come on. Oh, this is the breakdown. I like the breakdown. The breakdown is when you kind of relax. You keep your body moving, but you just kind of relax. You don't let nobody get in your way. Just relax. Don't stop moving. Just move a little easier so that you can build up enough strength for the come in. Because I'm coming back in with the vibes.